This is a rap song about specialty foods in Shanxi province. In Xi'an, visitors can experience local treats that combine flavors and colors from the past with modern recipes. From golden cakes made with persimmon to hot jujube rice cakes and fragrant lamb stew or spicy tripe, the city offers plenty of variety. Xi'an was once the capital of China for 13 dynasties and is now a global tourist attraction. But its culinary history is as appealing as its traditional monuments. The local steamed bread is a popular item, and many of Xi'an's delicious foods are simply extensions or variations. Floury buns are popular in the countryside. These buns are really big, hence the name pot lid. Despite the size and thickness, they have a very soft texture. This bread is often used in a Chinese version of a meat sandwich. Making this bread involves specific steps. In addition, making sounds is said to attract customers and maybe keep the baker from falling asleep. Thanks to a special oven, the finished product is crispy outside but tender inside. Add slowly braised meat, and it's a tasty snack that will have you going back for seconds. Another type of bread is used in a popular dish known as lamb stew with bread. It was called lamb soup in the past, when Xi'an was the main livestock marketplace in northwestern China. The city still has streets named after old lamb markets. It's believed the dish originated in the 7th century, when soldiers of the Tang dynasty had to dip bread in lamb soup to soften it. Lamb stew with bread looks simple, but the preparation is complex. The crispy bread needs to retain its texture. The meat must be of the best quality and is simmered for 20 hours. The bread is cooked in the soup over strong heat and quickly put in the bowl to ensure freshness and flavor. However, not everyone knows how to enjoy this delicious dish. To begin with, one needs to know how to break the bread.
在掰馍的时候呢，其中有这么一个要求，一个呢就是把这个馍呢掰两半儿，然后呢再掰四分之一，然后呢把它再分成 两层，在掰的过程当中，要求掰的就是每一个颗粒必须要带一点点皮，这个大小呢就像黄豆梨一样大。
嗯，要掰到那么小？
哎，是的，如果太大，在煮制的时候不容易使这个汤汁呢完全的侵入到里边。
嗯。
太小的，在煮制的时候就形成那个糊糊状，影响到这个馍的这个口感和质量。
Many people think there was only one way to eat lamb stew with bread. There are many ways to enjoy it.
第一个，这个是叫水围城，顾名思义呢，就是这个泡馍做好了以后呢，水和汤围着这个泡馍和肉，好像是水围着城一样。
嗯，
这一碗呢是叫口汤，客人吃完泡馍以后，碗里边有一口汤，利口爽口。这个呢是干泡，汤汁完全侵入融入到馍的里边，它的味特别的鲜醇醇厚。这个呢是叫单走，就是配这个发面饼，把发面饼掰开，把这个肉加到这个里边，吃一口馍加肉，然后呢再喝一碗汤，啊，别有风味。这一碗呢是这个小炒，主要的区别是酸辣咸香，糯筋。
Inexperienced customers tend to stir the dish with chopsticks during the meal, which is not advised. The recommended way is to start eating from the edges and slowly approach the center. In addition, chili sauce and sugar garlic complement the taste of the dish very well. A thousand years of evolution and innovation have turned lamb stew with bread into a local favorite. It has become an essential part of the Shanxi cultural identity. 嗯，好的。Noodles are very popular in Xi'an. They are part of local culture. One feature of Xi'an is savory minced pork noodles. This is the wild flavors of Xi'an.
来，师傅里边坐，吃啥呢？
这啥煮的好嘛？
再加上面脆的很。
都有啥面嘛？给咱介绍一下去。
对，油泼面加一口香的发抖，菠菜面营养多，绝对很浓。裤带面糙的很，挑战喉咙。边边面拌上肉，真是劲道。江菜面连汤带粉，挤的擦嘴。岐山面臊子多，历史悠久。酸蘸面有点辣，小心舌头。炸酱面燃一点，吃不了再兜着走。
对，伙计，来碗面汤。
荞面火炉八步子，洋芋擦。
Of all the cities in China, Xi'an may have the most varieties of noodles.
西安人为什么这么喜欢面食？那西安就是小麦的主产区，对它生产可以说在中国最好的小麦。它是种冬小麦，生长周期比较长，所以就从源头上，从食材上，西安就已经把外地的面食品拉开了档次，拉开了距离。再一个原因，西安相对而言是一个物产不是那么丰富的地域，在这种情况下，他们反倒把少数的这几样食材把它们使用到极致，创造出来可以说不能再丰富的这么多的小吃的品种。
Among the numerous variety of Xi'an noodles, the most representative is minced pork noodle. A hot soup made of meat, carrots, and other vegetables is poured onto hand-rolled noodles to make this dish.
走了。
Legend says minced pork noodle originated from the longevity noodle of the Tang Dynasty.Where noodles were offered to guests as a treat. Minced pork noodle is known not only for its thin and smooth qualities, but also for its generous helping of hot soup. The preparation of minced pork noodle starts with the dough. There are tricks to make the perfect noodle.
我们现在做这个臊子面，然后主要就是选用头道小麦面，就是筋性比较好一点。然后我现在放这个是碱起净，筋性的，然后碱不敢多了，多了之后然后面就发黄。然后现在盐也是一样的，然后是起筋性作用。然后打鸡蛋，打鸡蛋的同时呢，然后鸡蛋起的是那个面光，然后出来之后煮出来比较光滑的，吃到嘴里。
Harder dough is better for minced pork noodles, so water is added to it very carefully. Once the dough is smooth and doesn't stick, it's time to roll and cut the noodles.
这个就在后边。The
next critical step is cooking the meat. Marbled pork is cut into small pieces, fried for a while to reduce its fat, and then temporarily removed from the pot.
对，先爆出来。师傅。
It's added to scallion and ginger. Now it's time to add some spices.
这个肉上面就可以。像我们家里边经常有的大料，八角。 这个桂皮、香叶、小茴香，就是小的小茴香，还有一点来一点，就这样。完了之后，现在记住，这千万记住的是，现在不要放调料了，任何调料它都不能放。等它成熟、快熟的烧到大概八成熟的时候，我们再把盐和味精调进，里边它再下，这个味儿就可以保持，让这个。
After simmering for 20 minutes, the seasonings are added. Excess liquid is reduced over strong heat. The minced pork is ready.
红萝卜、豆腐，还有这个黄花菜、木耳。好，味精。 The
final step is to stir fry it with finely cut vegetables, turning it into a hot broth for the noodles. In one of Xi'an's neighborhoods, a young woman is getting married. According to custom, guests are treated to minced pork noodles. In Shanxi, guests are treated to minced pork noodles at every special occasion. In rural areas, there was once a custom that required a bride to make noodles for the guests after the wedding night. If she could make thin, long noodles, her place in the new family would be secured. In the countryside of Shanxi, there are often two big pots for a special occasion. One for the noodles, one for the soup. Dozens of bowls are laid out on the table, and a guest can eat as much as they want. In Shanxi, enjoying a bowl of minced pork noodles represents the best of life. A feast of dumplings made in different colors and shapes. There are also juicy stuffed buns on the menu. There's tricks used to make them and to enjoy them. This is the wild flavors of Xi'an. People in Xi'an are good at creating visually appealing and very tasty dim sum. All these flowers and animals are dumplings. The Da Fa Cheng Dumpling House in Xi'an is preparing a banquet. Using regular flour and fillings, the chefs can make these artistic dumplings within seconds. These colors used in the dough are made with various vegetable juices and cocoa powder. It's worth mentioning for that each type of dumpling, there is a corresponding type of filling.
我们饺子特点呢是一饺一形，百饺百味。简单的说呢，就是说，每一个饺子一种馅心，一种造型，一种说法。比如说，像我们这个核桃饺子，它呢就是选用的是这种核桃馅儿，那么它外形呢像核桃。 它呢，实际上里面的馅心呢，也就是用纯核桃和果酱制作的，它的名字叫做果中之王。那么，很多人看到这个的时候呢，都会觉得真的是很形象。而且我们选用这个核桃呢，就是我们秦岭山里面的秦坝核桃。这个核桃呢，具有丰富的氨基酸，对人体呢也是非常好的。像这个青蛙饺子。 这个饺子呢，就是在我们饺子业里面呢，就是工艺比较复杂的一种饺子，也是具有代表作的一个。它呢，就选用的是上等的牛蛙制作而成的。这个呢，芝麻鸭子呢，就是选用的上等的鸭肉和芝麻。它的外形就是非常像鸭子，然后它的馅心呢，也是鸭子肉，也就是说一饺一形，百饺百味了，是吧？
The Dumpling Feast boasts a world record of 318 types of dumplings with the same number of shapes and fillings. The most popular Shanxi dim sum must be the juicy stuffed buns. Originally a dish from the south, it has been accepted and reinvented by the Shanxi people.
<音>南方的包子它要有很好的肉汤，冻成肉冻，然后包进去蒸了以后，里面是一兜汤；而北方的包子，它是用肉汤打肉馅，打得很稀，汤比南方的少。 这个也是和北方人的一种口味，北方人吃饭要讲究实在。你要吃包子以后，就是一个盆和里边汤，可能他就说这算什么包子呀？这样他就是有实在的馅儿，也有汤，既体会到南方饮食的风味，又保留了北方饮食的特色。Juicy
stuffed buns feature tender fillings and a tasty broth. These are achieved by first simmering a pork bone for over 6 hours, then mixing it into the meat fillings.
We use the fresh meat, and add 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 the fresh meat.
哦，就是这样把这个骨头汤直接的倒到这个肉馅里头的。对对对，是。那大概这个比例是多少呢？就是肉馅和这个汤汁的比例是多少？
一斤肉大概就是超过1.5倍的汤的这个量。
哦，也就是说一斤肉要有1斤半以上的这个汤。哎，对。哦，要这么多的汤啊。
那这个汤呢？它是一次性的加入呢，还是说它分次一次加一点这样加入？它要分好多次加入，开始的时候你刚才看了，我加少量的汤汁，使肉馅儿挤焦，让肉和汤啊充分的融合，形成一个整体。我们在包制的时候，使它不分离。
The fillings are stirred in the same direction, so that the meat and broth mix well. When they are ready, chefs skillfully wrap the fillings in a bun without spilling any.
有什么样的技巧？因为我看了这个，咱们这个馅儿啊，非常的稀，就是汤很多。那肯定就是比较难包，应该是。啊，
这个是我们一般就是说一个新员工，他要来学这个的话，差不多就是三个月到半年的时间，连这个擀啊、揪劲儿啊、包呀，基本上才能会。那我今天也跟你学一下，拿一个我给你，大概示范一下啊。把这个手指头稍微包一下啊，扣着。
对，然后现在可以上卷子。嗯，差不多两下啊。
两下。
对。好。嗯。包的好像放的有点多了似的。是。然后你这个手压住，这个左手大拇指，压到这个地方。嗯。对，这个手稍微左手稍微撑一下啊，右手现在开始面有弹性，你稍微可以这样看。
深一点。
对。对。
你边走。
随时还要调整这个。对你边走，你这个右手。
这个真的太难包了，太难包了，因为它这个汤下太稀了。这个很容易就流出来，实在是。这个我觉得基础难度太大了，这个我才捏了几个褶儿，已经是成这种形状了，马上就要流出来。
If preparation is difficult, consumption is not much easier. Placing the whole bun into your mouth may scald your tongue.
我们这个汤包啊，有一个特点。就刚打开盖的时候是鼓胀的，和那个气球一样，是因为啊，这个汤包里边的汤特别多，还有一个就是皮儿特别的薄，我们这样吃的，轻轻的夹住它的收口，然后慢慢的晃动，提起来，你看提起来像一个灯笼一样，晶莹剔透的，然后放到勺子里边，用筷子把它搓一个小窗口，把它的汤放出来。这汤啊，基本上就是整个包子的三分之一。然后啊，拿这个汤包放到这个蘸汁里边，先吃完这个汤包以后，最后喝这个汤。
The rich history and culture of Xi'an are represented by the many different foods found in the city.
帽子边，由于帽子花色啦，由于花色来木梳，帽子边边毛绒，帽子。
绝对好吃来，绝对的香，好吃不贵，经济又实惠。
哎，注意，坐一边一步呢。我没烤肉了，吃啥都有，羊肉泡、牛肉泡了，凉面、土豆面、西红柿鸡蛋面、杂交面了。